So if you really go the whole way and see how you feel at the prospect of vanishing forever, of all your efforts and all your achievements and all your attainments turning into dust and nothingness, what is the feeling? What happens to you?
I guess I got my swagger back.
Done saying I'm done playing. Last time it's on the outro. Stuck in the house, need to get out more. I've been stacking up like I'm fundraising. Most people in my position get complacent. Complacent with star girls. End up on them front pages. Why would I just ride with it? Moment I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it. I'm the only one that's putting shots up. And like a potluck, you need to come with it. Don't run from it. H-Town in the summertime, I keep it 100. A lot of girls in my times there. Word of Paul Wall, not one front. Birthday in my first year, man. I know that place like I come from it. Backstage at warehouse and 09 like a sponge coming. If anyone coming, before I show up there and there's no one there. These days, I can probably pack it for like 20 nights if I go in there. Back rub for my main thing, I've been stressed out. Talking to her like back then, they didn't want me, I'm blessed out. Talking to her like this drop and a million copies get pressed out. She tell me take a deep breath, too worried about me in the best out.
At the end of it, it's control and it's about the people. Part of what we're trying to do here is make people understand that what they're doing is illegal. I'm not even going to get into the moral issue.